invest these voices. I'm gonna investigate the voices that have been being heard around here. See what's going on. Here near Annisburg and Roanoke Ridge. Supposedly some weird shit going on. This forest is supposed to be haunted with like whispering. Figure out what the fuck is going on. It should be pretty close to the location. The most reported area is within, hang on, is within this circle. So, gonna check this out real quick.
Slow now.
I hear it. I heard something like, it was like a woman's voice, and she said, "Terrible, it's terrible." She was whispering. I heard it plain as day. There it was again. Fuck is that? Well, it's a tree, dumbass. I hear. Shh. I'm gonna turn the mic off, because I definitely hear that shit. Pretty sure if I heard this shit out in the woods in the middle of the night, I'd be running for the hills. I'd be shitting myself. Wouldn't be sticking around here. I don't go out in the woods at night. There's something about it that's too damn creepy for me. This is why. This is fueling my fear. So I heard rumors that the voices are only audible at 4 a.m., but the in-game time right now is, 3:35? I believe that's 3:35, almost 4 a.m. Not quite there. It's 3:35 a.m. And the voices are clearly audible. So these people are not making this shit up on the forums, like it's real shit. And apparently it is in this little area. From my research, everybody was saying that this is the hotspot. Little circle. It seems like they were right. But there's no reported sightings of like visible ghosts out here. So I've been looking, but I haven't. It sounded like an elk. So they make those weird noises. It's definitely creepy as hell. You can hear tree frogs and owls. Shit like that. I went back here, would I hear it again? Notice how the music changed to this really like sad, dramatic kind of cinematic music. Almost like the start of a horror movie. Which is pretty interesting. This definitely looks like one of the places I would have spent time as a kid. But not at night like this, and not in the fog. Starting to get to be daylight. So, gonna draw up a camp. What? I mean, I guess. Celery. I can get celery. That's pretty cool. I'm procrastinating. What happens if you camp out here at night? I'll make some coffee. Not much really seems to happen. It's right by that cottage over there. Is where I heard the voices. Right by that cottage. Might go check that out. I guess this dude needs help. Go check it out. Seth or Warrior? I need to rename you to Seth. That's the name of my online horse. Oh, fuck me. Okay. I got you.
Por favor. Ayúdeme. Me duele.
Take a health cure.
Medicine?
Medicina. ¿Ya para qué?
Just take it, asshole. The health cure definitely would have helped you.
No puedo.
Oh, you could have just taken the health cure. Or maybe I should have gave him whiskey and rushed him to the doctor. I don't know. Back on track. Oh boy. Nope, you're jumping it. Ooh. Better get the fuck up. God damn sake, take a fucking carrot.
Hey, boy. Whoa, now.
That's a little weird. Because I'm hearing these voices, and this guy just rolls on around.
Easy now.
There it is again.
Boy. Hey, hey, easy.
So, from what I just heard, it's a, male and a female talking, whispering through the trees. When I go back later and edit, I'll try to listen and put in, like, timestamps for each one of the voices I heard.
Easy there.
It's weird how the fog just kind of cleared up in this area all of a sudden. It's a little creepy. Yeah, it's foggy as hell.
Slow now. Slow it.
So, there's a little area down here called Deer Cottage, and I wanted to investigate. I wanted to investigate it to see if it was tied to this shit. So, yeah, my horse ain't having this.
Easy now.
Alright.
Easy now.
The hell?
Easy now, boy.
It's a black bear. Ain't it? Yeah, it is.
Saddle.
Alright, I'm just gonna skin this real quick. Just because I need this. Need this money. God damn. Relax and skin it, bro.
There, boy.
Oh my god. I'm gonna kill my horse. Come on. Come on. God damn. Was that so hard? Alright, I'm gonna figure this out. looks like cabbage. No, that looks like broccoli. No, that shit's definitely broccoli, because look at it. Yeah, I've grown broccoli before. Is there shitter open? Guess not. I'm gonna bust this bitch down. Oh. Fire's still lit. Nightstand. Shit, I'll take him. There's nothing else here. Doesn't look like. I'm gonna look more into it. Fireplace is still lit. Fresh bed. Don't really know for certain if it's fresh, but some clothes in here, some miracle tonic. Books. You want more than you have. I'd say that's probably a cheat code. Do they have cheat codes on the second one? Yeah, they do. Let's test it. You want more than you What is it? Create superior horse. Activating the superior horse cheat will create a superior horse for use. Oh. Alright. So that's just a cheat code. There's nothing out of the ordinary there. Still a little eerie. That looks like it should be fucking pomade, but it's not really letting me pick it up. Salted meat? Sure. There's a bread chunk. There's more salted meat. Let's see here, canned fruit, canned vegetable. And vegetables. Guarma rum. Why not? Give me that motherfucker. So, I don't really see anything weird. Yeah, I need ground coffee. Sorted biscuits. I mean, there's nothing too crazy here. New journal entry. Record of events. What was this poor thing? Who'd do such a thing to a creature? It's a little weird. Then he went back to searching.
Good boy.
What the hell?
The pox.
Oh, okay. No, don't rest. Check the fucking tent. Yes, check tent. You didn't see I...
You trying to rob a sick man?
I was trying to help.
Bullshit you was.
You move and I'll shoot you.
I'm gonna kill you, you stupid son of a bitch.
Okay, let's go.
Damn hillbilly bastards.
Where the fuck is my money? Assholes. Anyway. Seems more common on horseback.
Okay, boy. Easy now.
Interesting, there's no fog tonight. I haven't heard a single peep. Maybe it's only on certain nights.
Easy there. You're an idiot!
Last one to speak like that didn't turn out so good.
This ends now.
If I start shooting, it's over for you.
You know what? Get out of here.
That sense of humor gonna look good on a corpse.
I said you're an idiot!
That's it! You're done!
Hey, hey! Whoa!
Might have fucked up. I did notice how a lot of these tree stumps look like distance. It's kind of creepy.
Blow it!
That was probably intentional.
Hey, easy.
I guess that's confirmed. I'll probably return at some point.